कैनेडा की चीफ मैडिकल अधिकारी डॉक्टर थैसा ने कैनेडा अंदर कोविड 19 आउटब्रेक्स बारे जानकारी दी है। उन्होंने दसा कि कैनेडा के कोरोना पॉजिटिव मरीजों की गिनती 7,15,000 हो चुकी है। इस नाल ही कोरोना कारण मरण वाले की गिनती भी लगातार इजाफा होया है। मृतकों का अंकड़ा 18,120 तक पहुंच गया। डॉक्टर थैसा के मुताबिक कैनेडा में एक्टिव मरीजों की गिनती 74,000 के करीब है।
There have been over 715,000 cases of COVID-19 in Canada, including 18,120 deaths and nearly 74,000 active cases across the country. So nationally, the average case count is now close to 6,700 new cases being reported daily over the past week, with a still increasing number of people experiencing severe illness. There are an average of about 4,775 individuals with COVID-19 being treated in Canadian hospitals. Over 880 of them are in critical care, and over 140 deaths are being reported each day. Canada continues to monitor for virus variants of concern. To date, the National Microbiology Laboratory has verified 23 cases. With a variant first reported in the United Kingdom, and two cases with the variant first reported in South Africa. By now, we have seen time and again that our actions matter, as we've watched COVID-19 trend up and down and up again. And we are reminded that our actions have consequences. Every time we get a little too tired or a little too excited about holidays, or thinking that vaccines could give us a quick shortcut, we are met with a new spike of activity as COVID-19 tries to take the lead again. We have also come to realize that we're not all on equal footing and that some in our communities need additional support to be able to keep themselves and their loved ones safer. Last week's National Epidemiology and Modeling Update was the latest reality check. Of course, we're all tired and want this to be over and ultimately to win against this virus. But we are again at a pivotal moment where there is a great deal at stake. As cases accumulate ever more quickly, hospitalizations, critical illness, and deaths will continue to rise. It is incumbent upon all of us to prevent more of these tragic consequences. We doubling our efforts and not letting up is the difficult work we need to do now.